Yeah.
What it do? What it does?
We got
boy, Trap War Fuse. I'm back here with my Air Jordan 8 Retros, released back in 2007. The playoffs. Yeah. Okay, let's unbox this hoe. I'm really glad to have seen this. Have them in a Ziploc, and as you can see, also the retro core. Let's unwrap those. Okay, Jordan card. You can see right there. Jordan had them Aquas. Released sometime this year, 2013. The retro card. Not too many. You have a retro. You young kids that just start collecting. That's that retro card, you know what I'm saying? All the OG colors that came out at that time. For retros. Check out Jordan. As you can see, good condition. I actually been doing this for collecting Jordans. Not heavy, but you know, I just been doing, you know, a little collecting here and there. But this year I just turned it up. This year I turned it up a notch. Playoffs. I got these back in the days when you just walk in the store and just get them, you know what I'm saying? Now you got them hype pieces to my name. It's fucked up. You collect Jordans and shit like that, you can't even just walk in the store no more and get them. It's like you got to be in line for 10 hours, 12 hours, pay all type of crazy head bust price to get them. I salute Nike for that bullshit. As you can see, bottom of these hoes. You know, all my kicks look like, you know. Bottom of them bitches look brand new. You know, I'ma clean them right.
Palm Beach County. Bear Clay, Florida.
Overall, I get these shoes in state of
damn, baby.
Condition.
God, damn. Shit. That body ain't going no motherfucking
love. 8 out of 10.
Slow that head down. I'm matching out. I'm catching.
Overall, the shoe is black. You know what I'm saying? Then you got that Jordan logo on the tongue. Then you got 23 across the scrap. The laces are black. Nope. Then you got this, fuck is this? Spaghetti type looking scratch going across this motherfucker. I don't know the history behind that shit there. And then you can see the bottom. Shoes are very nice. Check out the inside.
Pink lemonade.
Check them out. This shit crazy. Yeah, this shit be coming out in May. Go to 23andback.com. You know, might be a quick strike type of shit. You don't even know when they come out. God damn it. They just bust out with them. Limited edition. Bam. This is a size 9. Like I say, we're made between July July 11, 2007. I guess they stopped making them in August 23rd, 2007. So most likely probably released in like November or something like that, 2007. Wait for this release. Will be coming real soon. Playoffs. Motherfucking eats. Yeah, fits. I'm out. You shot the call. But you know, 7 years ago, getting these. Still good condition.